Over 100 girls received a donation of reusable sanitary towels from the Bata Children's Program at Kiswa Primary School in Bugolobi, Kampala.
This is called a sanitary reusable pad. It's called a sanitary reusable what? Yeah, it is called reusable because after a girl child uses it, you wash it, clean, and sun dry it. You don't put it in a shade. You sun dry it, okay? So that it becomes dry and you use it again.
If we don't prepare them well, then we shall have fake mothers in the future, you understand?
Yes.
So we want to prepare very good mothers after they have graduated to be in a position even to look after their children and support them with these pads, you understand? Because we have heard that very many of your colleagues have already failed to attend school because of failure to access these facilities.
Hajat Aisha Namaganda Ntege, the school head teacher, says this has given them an assurance that girls will not miss acquiring the education because the barrier of the fear to shed off amongst their peers has been scrapped off.
They are celebrating their Bata Founders Day at Kiswa Primary School, and they have donated a number of items, but among them, they have donated sanitary towels to our girl child. This is very, very good that it is going to improve on the attendance of our children. When the girls undergo their mandatory shedding, they shy away from coming to school, but we like better because now all our girls are going to be coming to school on a daily basis.
She said that this kind of donation has promoted the girl child's academic performance in the school.
Previously, our girl children, they used to miss some of the lessons because they were undergoing their mandatory periods. But since the time we associated with Bata Uganda, they are having their sanitary towels, and when they are in their mandatory periods, they always attend school. And the girl children there, those girls have really improved academically.
The supervisor of education services in the Nakawa division at KCCA, Paul Malala, encouraged and advised pupils to study harder and live an exemplary life considerate of the help they received.
Wouldn't wish to see children in the future who went through Kiswa being chased on the streets of Kampala, that they are the thugs of Kampala, they are the pickpocket people on the streets of Kampala. There are people who produce and dump babies in the drainage channels and so many other issues. So we are proud today to join you to celebrate the legacy of Bata by challenging you that you should aim higher so that we can, in the future, God willing, we celebrate your legacy too.
The chief guest at the event, Danson Kahiga, who doubles as the country manager at Bata Shoe Company Uganda, stressed that this was done as part of their core values, which is improving lives, especially amongst the needy population.
One of the values which we fought in ring and sure is implemented to the core is improving lives. Improving lives is ensuring the community we live with is sustainable. We are helping an only plan to ensure that we are seen to be part of the community and we are seen to what we can.
Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.